hairy treatment for osteoarthritis. Next. Manipulating the primary cilia promises new treatments for osteoarthritis. Reported in Dr. Pulse, this item, in a study published in the journal FASEB, scientists show that medical manipulation of the primary cilia, tiny hair-like structures protruding from the surface of most human cells, disrupts a key biological process called hedgehog signaling. The study reveals lithium chloride, a drug often used to treat bipolar disorder, can enlarge the size of primary cilia in several cell types. The study is the first to use a new state-of-the-art super-resolution imaging technique, structural illumination microscopy, to observe detailed images of how the drug affects the structure of primary cilia. Researchers exposed human and bovine cartilage cells to varying doses of lithium chloride over a 24-hour period and recorded the length of the primary cilia and the activation of hedgehog signaling. Scientists are beginning to realize that primary cilia, which were once thought to be irrelevant, are actually involved in a number of key biological processes. Co-author Professor Martin Knight from Queen Mary's School of Engineering and Materials Science and the Institute of Bioengineering explained. Previous studies from our group demonstrate how the length of primary cilia may play a role in stem cell differentiation, and this current study provides further insight. My comment, very hairy indeed. Thanks for watching.